Well, the Boston Marathon bomber could end up back on death row. The Supreme Court will consider reinstating the execution of Dzhokhar Tsarnaev. He was convicted on 30 charges connected to that attack in 2013, which killed three people and hurt more than 260 others. A federal appeals court overturned his death sentence last summer over concerns about how the jury was selected. He's now serving out multiple life sentences at a high-security prison in Colorado.